Hi, my name is Marissa, and I'm one of the operators of preschoollearningonline.com and activityschoolbus.com. I'm back with another little kit to share that I borrowed from the lending library. The kit that I borrowed is on the solar system. So this is a nice little theme that you can do with the children. Now, in the kit that I did borrow, there's lots of things that are very complex for the children. It would probably confuse them. So whatever you have, just keep it simple. And what I was going to say too, I'm going to be talking about these pictures that came in the kit, all on the solar system. If you're looking for pictures of planets or spaceships or anything like that, please look in our printable section, because we do add coloring printables. We update regularly, so keep checking back and you'll find solar system pictures in there. But just as an example, what was in the kit. Here's a picture of Jupiter. It's a real life picture. These types of pictures you can post around the classroom. You can talk about them, the colors, what the temperature might be like, but I wouldn't get too detailed, like about how far it is from the sun, like in kilometers or however they measure it here, miles and stuff. So, you know, they're just really nice pictures that the children can see. So they have Jupiter, they have Earth, you know, they have Saturn. They really have all of them in here. So, you know, you can talk about, you know, Saturn has a ring around it and what's the ring made of and stuff like that. Another thing too, if you're looking for real life pictures of outer space and the solar system, a tip I have is maybe just to go to a calendar store that sells calendars and see if they have calendars on the solar system. And you can cut the calendar up, laminate the pictures, and you'll have real life pictures for the children to see. And now it came with a whole bunch of books. This one here is called Science Pocket, and it's all on the solar system. Now this one has activities that you can do with the children. So, you know, you're not stumped for science activities dealing with the solar system. This book is just packed with ideas, and we will have some of our own ideas on our website as well. So keep checking back, because we always put free activities and free learning ideas on our site. So make sure you check that out. But this is just all in a kit, so it's nice and it's all right there for you, so you can just bring it to the classroom and you don't need to, you know, worry about running to the computer if you have one in your preschool center. And then this one is all about astronomy and space. This one might be a little too complex for the children, but again, the main thing is the pictures. You could always put this in the library and the children can look at, you know, the stars and all the different patterns. And I saw it had asteroids in here and stuff. So it's neat just for them to see things like that. And then it just had other books. This is the album of space flight, you know, so there's different things in here about going to outer space and all the different things that they use, you know, and things like that, you know, taking off in the space shuttle and stuff. So the kits are really great. They have a lot of resources in them that you can use. And then one last thing that it did have here is a bunch of little space pictures. So something like this you could lay out on the floor during circle time, and you could ask the children to find Earth. You know, you could lay out a bunch of them and then ask them to find the Sun. Once you've talked about the different planets, you could ask them to find Saturn, you know, because you would have talked about that's the one with the ring around it. So there's lots of different ways that you can use the resources that you get from the lending libraries. So I hope that has helped you out with a little bit of a space theme for you. And like I said, keep checking our website, because we're always updating with things we talk about in our videos. We'll have activities and coloring pages and everything on our site. So thanks for watching the video. And again, any questions or comments, please feel free to email me. So I'll talk to you soon.